Hello, and welcome to the Virtual Excavation app. In this video, I'll be giving you a virtual tour of an excavation site in Italy. The site, situated 80 kilometers northwest of Rome, is an excavation of the Etruscan city known as Vulci. The goal of the virtual excavation app is to provide an immersive virtual reality experience that nearly replicates the experience of physically being at the excavation site. Put the headset on, and instantly you're transported to and free to explore the Vulci dig site. Before we start exploring, let's first understand what we're looking at here. Researchers at the Vulci excavation site took hundreds of photos of the site. We bring these photos back to the dig lab at Duke and use a process called photogrammetry to stitch the photos together. The result is an incredibly detailed 3D model of the excavation site. From there, I imported this 3D model into a video game development platform called Unity, which is what you're looking at here. Here we have a bird's eye view of the Vulci dig site. The platform on which I'm standing, as well as the ramp and platform straight ahead, only exist in the video game. They allow us to gain unique perspectives that we couldn't achieve even if we were physically there at the site. Let's explore. I'm going to walk down the ramp and approach the dig site on ground level. As you can see, every angle and detail of this recreation of the Vulci excavation site is at our fingertips, free to be explored. This isn't nearly the highest level of detail that we can achieve either. I'm going to change the view so we can look at some of the settings I've configured. Here we have the max depth model setting. The number 2 here is the number of levels of detail we're loading and displaying. As you can see, if we change this value to 1, we have less detail. If we change it to 2, and then 3, we achieve more detail. This specific model of the Vulci site has up to 9 levels of detail. Of course, the more levels of detail we load, the slower the app will perform. This looks pretty good, so we'll keep the max depth models at 2 for now. Exploring further, you'll notice that there's a hotspot with the instruction, press X to enter the cistern. This excavation site sits atop a massive cistern, which is even older than the foundation we're currently exploring. Researchers sent cameras and drones down into this cistern, and we used photogrammetry to recreate the cistern just like we did with the dig site here. Normally, a person wouldn't be able to physically travel down into this cistern, but with virtual reality, we can do just that. I'll press X now. Doesn't look like much right now, but let's take a look around. And looking up, we can see that we've traveled down into the cistern. Just like we did at the dig site, we can explore this space freely. Here too, we can decrease and increase the levels of detail. Let's go back to the entrance of the cistern now. As you can see, we can press X to return to the dig site. I'll do so now. And here we are, back where we started at the excavation site. The virtual excavation app is an exciting new development in immersive archaeology. In the future, we hope to add many useful features to this app, including visualizations of ground-penetrating radar data, measurement tools, and integration of other geographic information system tools. I hope you've enjoyed this demonstration of the virtual excavation app, and thanks for watching.